Battlements?
Okay.
Bowman Courier?
Okay.
Swing one.
Alright.
Pass deep.
Alright, I'm going to start off strong with a fortified village tapped.
Go ahead.
Never, so it just destroys
me. Ace or hell. Get up on that draw.
Respect my energy.
Ping it for red.
Yep.
What's this specialist?
Yep.
Karzev. Swing one.
Yeah, that's pretty good. I guess. And I will swing for two. And I will.
Okay.
And then pass two. That's tapped.
Thought you were clever there, huh? Alright. Let's see what we want to do here.
Have I seen this deck yet, or is this some new one?
This is new.
There, we'll play a fortified village untapped.
Mm-hmm.
And we will play a Death Squad recruiter. Go ahead.
Critters everywhere.
Come back.
And I will swing for trouble.
Mark here.
Yeah. Take two. Bring
the
man.
One on him.
Okay. So.
Okay.
Yeah. Pass two.
Yep. I'm not new. I'm not knowledgeable of these new cards. Draw. Let's see here. All right. We're gonna play. They don't announce it. Planes. I think we'll go Tireless Striker.
Okay.
And pass.
Remnant Ruins?
Okay. Surreal dumb question, but what does Menace do again?
It's you need two creatures.
Two creatures, that's what I thought.
I'll pay one life for red.
Yeah, please force
me. Play Unclap Crasher. Go into combat.
Three.
Okay.
Two, please. In the middle.
Exert. Targeting Tracker.
Okay.
Trigger.
Yep.
No, I'm not going to swing.
I think I will go ahead and let it go through. So 3, 4, 5, 6.
Yep.
Go down to 9.
And I'll pass you.
Alright. Get a clue.
Mm-hmm.
And then I guess just pass for now.
Okay. Ping one life.
Yep.
Attempt to abrade.
It's three damage.
Yep.
Let's see.
And here you go, this guy, if you need a
yep, that's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not kidding. Sorcery, you control, get 2/2 and gain trample.
Okay.
So leap, what I would recommend is leap at a 2 and then just
I will flash in Heron's Grace,
three,
champion.
Three, five.
And these will double block.
Four, six.
Karza.
Yep. And I will.
So I'm going to swing four.
Take the 2.
Yep. Four. I'll take 2 but gain
9.
5.
And
okay. So
go up to 12. Go up to 12.
Okay, so.
And I will pass to you.
Alright. Play a Handwire Battlements.
Yep.
Alright. Alright. We'll swing here.
No box.
Okay. I will go up to 15.
I'll go down to 15.
Go ahead.
Plus one.
Ping one?
Yeah.
For red?
You put me at two.
Play PF? Yeah. Okay.
Tapped, of course.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Sean, sorry. I did have one good
combat? Yep. Exerting?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. Can't block?
Mm-hmm. You can exert. Yeah.
Alright. I will flash in Archangel Iverson.
Yep.
Him.
Okay.
To play Scorch Wolf, and actually
go to block.
Sounds good.
No, I'm not gonna exert him. I'm just gonna pay the two.
Pass you.
Yeah. Because he's a beast.
But it was like.
Oh wow.
Plus one.
All right. So first play, we will play Thalia's Lieutenant.
Yeah.
Giving a counter to each human. I don't know. Okay. And then I will go ahead and Declaration in Stone.
Pia.
Pia.
Okay. Good clip.
Yep. I've got one.
Thank you.
Yep. And then we will go for attacks. Swing.
Swing, swing. Like that.
What?
Exile that guy. And I get.
Block here. Okay. Take. Seven.
Yep. And I will gain four.
Yep. Go up to 19.
Beginning of each opponent. Beginning of your.
Pay one life.
Yep.
Oh, maybe not.
So, I mean, I was like, okay, go ahead. That's fine.
Yeah, I have to. I have to. All
right.
Pia?
Yes.
I'm gonna pass to you.
Alright. Okay, how does this go? Okay. Shoot. Nope, I actually can't. So I'm going to pay two.
Mm-hmm.
I'm going to go ahead and crack the clue.
You got it.
Draw. So anytime I roll, go ahead and cast a second Thalia's Lieutenant.
Exile that guy.
Double counter here. Counter.
Pass.
Counter. And go ahead and swing all out.
With Avison as well?
Yes. Okay.
And I'll block and then pay one life and sac.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Nope.
You will take three.
Yep.
And I will gain five.
Yep.
Ouch. You got big.
2, 4. Alright. It will be your go.
Keep it this way.
Okay. Begin. Alright.